Update to a story we told you about Sunday. Police released a photo of the car they say approached two kids. They say the driver offered them a ride and candy. Police call it a tan beat-up sedan caught on video around 1 o'clock Sunday afternoon on Hog Island Road in Swanton. We realize this is a blurry picture. This is what we have from police. The suspect has been described as a man with gray or white hair. When the kids declined his attention, police say the driver drove away. Call police if you know anything.